Danger Darwin.
From the possible colonization of other worlds to clothes that will automatically clean themselves when you step into sunlight, we count 15 technological advances predicted by wise minds for the future of our species within the next 50 years or so.
Number 15.
Autonomous robots. This is one that could go very well or destroy human life as we know it. Robots capable of performing independent functions to help mankind. We already have this technology to a small degree in missiles and helicopters that can automatically fly themselves, and despite wide protests to stop the development of machines that can fight wars for us Skynet style, it's highly possible we may turn to this technology to prevent human lives being wasted on the battlefield. If you just imagine an arms race producing death robots of greater and greater magnitude, stronger and smarter than human beings with each passing model.
Number 14.
Moon colonization. You might turn around to say, well, what's the point of building a moon base when there's nothing on it and no point being there? In 2009, the La Crosse probe discovered ice that can be melted down into water near the lunar south pole of the moon, catapulting the possibility and opportunities of a permanent expedition to the moon. An international group of companies and governments are already building concept plans for a moon base that'll use resources of the moon to expand the sphere of human influence. And though it will take time, you can almost guarantee we're going to have a permanent human presence on the moon, just as we do in space with the International Space Station right now.
Number 13.
Replicators. I mean, sure, we already have 3D printers and we can already create a vast number of useful things, but in the next 10 years alone, you're gonna start to see them create things like a Star Trek replicator. Soon they'll be as inexpensive as a HDTV, one in every home, download blueprints from the internet to create a birthday cake or a Rolex watch, even car parts, providing you need them. It even has uses in practical medicine. Imagine the day where you can download and print organs you need to replace, or even sooner than that, build prescription medicine using a basic formula from inside your own home.
Number 12.
Longer life. In the last 50 years alone, the average life expectancy has gone from 65 to 75, with dramatic rises as you look back further to the beginning of basic medicine. With nanotechnology, little robots swimming through your bloodstream fixing problems before they arise, that average could easily exceed 110 50 years from today. Parents could choose their children's traits before they're even born, eliminate biological defects, but with longer life comes social implications. If your life expectancy has doubled, what does it mean for a career, retirement, marriage, bearing children? Will people even want to stay in a single relationship for 100 years anymore?
Number 11.
Batteries. Right now it's a massive problem in the industry that phone and laptop batteries can only last 1 or 2 days used frequently, but there's been some progress. Soon you're going to be able to throw your phone into a bowl when you get home from work and it'll wirelessly charge it. You'll also find flexible batteries used for wearable wrist screens. But most importantly, a team of researchers at the Department of Energy Oak Ridge National Laboratory has actually started testing batteries that could last well over 50 years with one charge. Not only a revolution for smartphones, but also pacemakers, removing the need for surgery every 10 years and instead allowing it to last an entire lifetime. The best part? This technology isn't even that far off. You're going to start to hear about it in the next 10 years.
Number 10.
Drinkable ocean water. Of course, this won't mean our oceans will be transformed into desalted drinking water. That would kill a huge amount of underwater species. But the ability to build solar power plants that can strip the salt from ocean water using residual heat en masse, providing drinkable water for regions of the world currently experiencing droughts without running out because, well, you have the entire ocean to work with. You might even see this technology come out in the next 20 to 30 years, and although it wouldn't solve hunger problems, at least it'll quench our thirsts until 3D printers can cook us up a nice roast ham using sawdust and toothpicks.
Number 9.
Self-cleaning clothes. Engineers in China have already developed a coating for clothes that will eliminate stains and odor-producing bacteria, and all you have to do is step into the sun. In South Korea, they've eliminated the need to use detergent by instead getting you to dunk your clothes into a tank filled with robotic fish who can clean them for you. The fish robots are able to detect dirt and grime on clothes using sensors, whereupon they will suck the grime from your clothes and squirt jelly to absorb dirt, which also prevents oxidation and discoloration.
Number 8.
The fat pill. It's possible in the next 10 to 20 years that we might be able to swallow a pill that will literally stop us from getting fat based on what we eat. Of course, it won't stop us from getting lazy or unfit, but for those with obesity problems and eating disorders, it may be a lifesaver. Genetically modified rats are already able to eat and never gain weight. It's simply a matter of transferring it to humans. If we're able to control weight, we might use the same technology to treat or eliminate diseases affecting our bodies.
Number 7.
Invisible computers. Over the years, we've seen technology get smaller and smaller. MicroSD cards sold dirt cheap, high capacity, phones the size of a fingernail. Eventually, we'll reach the point where they'll be so small and so powerful in terms of computing that we won't even see them. They'll be in our clothes, inside rings, watches, and contact lenses with no need for keyboard input. We're already on the verge of a wearable computing age, but within 50 years, our lives will be so intertwined with technology that you won't even be able to take a dump without robots being involved.
Number 6.
Memory storage. With Google Glass and similar products slowly starting to appear, we're going to see a massive advance in the realm of image and video storage. Just imagine you're watching your kid take his first steps and you realize you didn't have time to record it. Well, the tech built into your head will have automatically done that for you. Instead of trying to remember a thing that happened to you last week, you simply access the file on that date and time and watch a highlight reel of it. It'll be like smartphone recording, only 10 times more efficient.
Number 5.
Cancer. One would hope that cancer will be a thing of the past 50 years from now, but you can't deny it's a pretty uphill battle, with some researchers claiming it will never be cured because of the way humans are naturally built. But what we look to are better treatments, less invasive medicine, which may come in the form of chemotherapy and nanoparticles, mini robots that will heavily reduce pain and side effects. Not only that, but it'll even make the treatment more effective, specifically tracking and eliminating dangerous cells which may continue to grow in your body.
Number 4.
Reversing climate change. Despite all the warning signs of climate change running rampant the world over, society as a whole hasn't really taken enough steps to prevent permanent damage down the line. What we can do is manually reduce it for ourselves by geoengineering projects to reduce carbon emissions in our atmosphere, to suck the fumes we produce in our daily lives out of the sky and render them harmless. Basic plans have already begun, which also include artificial trees and ocean fertilization, but the projects haven't been backed on an international scale as of yet.
Number 3.
A digital existence. We can't anticipate what leaps and bounds technology will undertake in the next 50 years. I mean, you just look at virtual reality. We thought we had it back in 1995, but even today, 20 years later, we're only just barely tapping the potential. If you've watched the movie Transcendence starring Johnny Depp, you'll understand what I mean by a digital existence, where you take the human brain and upload it to a cloud service, effectively making you immortal. There's a hefty chance 50 years is a bit generous in discovering this technology, but what you will see are the first whisperings of it. Plans and tests, followed by mice getting successfully uploaded to a cloud sometime later, then monkeys, and then humans, followed by expensive procedures and eventually a wide rollout. Providing we can map the quadrillion connections between all the brain's neurons first, and we're not even close. Until then, get your cryogenic chambers ready, because you're gonna need them.
Number 2.
App doctors. These technically already exist, but they haven't been adopted into mainstream medicine yet. Exactly what it sounds like, an app that can detect what is wrong with you and prescribe medicine. It'll measure your heart rate, respiration, saliva, and blood tests too. Basic functions that'll get more advanced as technology moves forward. The reason they aren't used professionally is because the medical industry don't feel they've quite gotten to the point where they can be used officially. You don't want to measure someone's face and prescribe them anti-stupid pills when they're fine.
Number 1.
Dark matter. It accounts for over 23% of the universe, but we can't see what it is, and maybe within 20 years or so we will have the technology to unlock its secrets. The reason we know about it is because we can see the magnetic field in space pulling everything towards it, and yet we can't identify the source. Some suggest our universe exists in a ring of a supermassive black hole slowly pulling us towards the center, and that multiple realities exist where you cross the event horizon found in the center. Whatever the answer, we're going to be one step closer discovering the mystery behind our universe.
That is it for this countdown.
Oh, good!